Hello, welcome to Needle Needle. This is Early Design Radio Channel. In this video, I'll introduce how to program your message by this app to program your own messages and display it on your LED screen with the VV infection. First, you should power on your LED sign and install this app power LED PRO to your Android phone or laptop Windows system, and then tap the WLAN, tap this one TF/WYF, so just like connect it, and then you tap this search panel, so it means this your phone already connected this LED sign. Okay, look, this is the interface of this app. Because this is the Polo version, the fiction is a lot of fiction in this app. So you can see select time selection. Your LED sign will display the same time at your mobile phone. And we program messages. And if we look just like program lots of messages, if you want to delete it, just hold it about 1 second, then delete it. Then appear this pop up. Okay. I tap this add program. I program the new messages. This one, program 16. Okay, look, this is a trashy box, and you can add a lot of like text, picture, clock, time, temperature, countdown to this program. If you already added the temperature sensor, you can add the temperature. If no, this sensor, it will be kind of display the temperature. This picture, if you purchase need a full color LED sign, it can display full color this picture. But if you purchase the single color or seven colors, it can display the no gray pictures. So it's not a full color display. If you just purchase the single color LED or seven color LED. So now we type the text. Okay, welcome to this is our brand. Needles. Then there are lots of. Look, there are lots of. More action for your choice. This is different. Yes, there are lots of this font size red. Yeah, because I use the 7 color LED sign to make this video, so they have 7 color options. Yes, black size. Sides, yeah. Yes. Okay. Need a speed. Maybe hold time. 6. Hold time. Steps. You see, there are lots of options. If you like it, you can choose it. It can rotating 16 part clock rotating. Yeah. So you can adjust the size to bigger, then it can display in different direction. Yes. So after finish the program your message, if you want to let this message display like timing, You can choose the date range or week. Like if you want display, this message display 16 seconds, you can adjust the time here, display time here. And if you set this timing, like this timing, and click it. After this time, the LED screen will be go to sleep, go to break. So please don't worry. You just wake up to extend the timing or cancel the timing. Then the LED sign screen will light up again. Normally with the cons, choose the default, then OK. Default, OK. Don't choose the timing because you sometimes forget you set the timing. When you may worry when the screen go to sleep, OK. Like OK.Then, if you like to display the program 16, then tap this. Yeah, I choose English. I take it right, then tap the send program. Okay.So this is very easy to program, and you see here it seems to adjust the brightness, timing, and auto. Yeah, you can adjust the brightness in different time, and the turn on, turn off automatically if you set it.This Wi-Fi setting, you can set your own passwords for the Wi-Fi. Yes. Panel setup, you don't need to set because we already set it for you. Okay, so this is very easy to program your message by the use Friend APP.So if you like it, thank you for forward it, like it. Thank you very much for watching this video. It's made by Need Leaders.